Choose the tool you prefer on the side of the screen.